Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Richard Dick Bate was born on the 25th of June 1946 and died on the 25th of April 2018. He was head of the youth academy for Cardiff City FC, before leaving in 2015. Formerly the elite coaching manager at the Football Association, the governing body for football in England. A Sheffield PE teacher at Abdale Grange School, Bate spent his early playing career with Alfreton Town before joining Boston United in 1971, debuting in the 3-1 Northern Premier League home victory over South Liverpool on 14 August 1971. It was with the Pilgrims that he began a long association with Howard Wilkinson, captaining the club under Wilkinson's management whilst also securing his UEFA licence in 1973. His final game for the club echoed his first, a 3-0 Northern Premier League home victory over South Liverpool on 6 December 1975 before Bate moved to Buxton as player-manager. Wilkinson moved to Mossley in December 1976 as player-manager, and when he resigned the following May he recommended Bate as his successor, and Bate was duly appointed player-manager in June 1977. However, despite steering Mossley into the first round of the FA Cup for only the then third time in their history, he departed the club following a 2-2 draw with Frickley Athletic on 2 January 1978. He died at 71 years old.